connects you to your favorite PC game stores like Steam, Epic, Ubisoft, and God. And free to play
and,
games.
And God?
Five Nights at Freddy's.
I have faith, but our patience is going to be rewarded.
Just say the dang name. Just say it. Just say it once for now. I just want to hear it out of your mouth. I don't know who you are or what you're doing here.
Okay.
From my
over at their website. I'm literally Leonette, so I'm sorry. By the way, I literally got other stuff to do. So it actually took me a while. So I found a guy that
I've been in front of.
No. Man, hey. Hey, man, and with no hair. What the heck? You mean later this year? Is it actually coming out later this year? Because I don't like what this man is saying. Like, what?
Oh my god, that looks so good!
All right, let's get it. So we got a section here where they all eat, I guess. There's a freaking robot with a Mexican hat. Okay, get me home then. Got a cafeteria.
I'm so confused.
All I'm seeing here, you get what you get. No, that's 100% true, but all that hype for literally this.
Is Fanny my mom?
What is this section?
What a great facility!
Where is this?
Shocking wires everywhere!
That could be like Vanessa as Vanny, like turning into Vanny. That is
lore.
You got it.
But I don't know. See in there. Ah, Scott, you did it again.
No,
that's
not it.
Don't get me wrong, the game looks absolutely fantastic.
This next game is one of the high tie games.
I can't justify the hype for how, like,
let's be honest,
no one
should have
been arrested. I just wish there was some more gameplay. That was like another trailer. That was like trailer 2.
Let's take a quick review look. The camera's over here. Gregory. Okay, let's look at this. Oh,
that was Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. Trailer 2. There might be a trailer 3, I don't know. It might do this.